Greetings to everyone. Can you name a place where computer is not used? We see computer everywhere, like in home, malls, office, schools and colleges.
Computer is an electronic device which takes input, processes it, then returns the required output.
Computer hardware.
Hardware refers to the physical components of the computer.
Here you can see some example of hardware which you can see outside the computer.
Here you can see some example of hardware inside the computer.
Input devices, output devices, processing devices, storage devices are four types of computer hardware.
Software is a set of instructions. There are two types of software: system software, application software.
System software, the program used to handle the computer hardware and to execute the application software.
Application software, software designed to solve specific tasks.
Hardware and software are both interdependent on each other. Hardware is the heart of a computer and software is the soul of a computer.